Are all fair in love and rule 34 eternal debates of sex and modding? CD Projekt Red banned a Cyberpunk 2077 mod that allowed players to virtually have sex with Keanu Reeves' character, Johnny Silverhand. The studio felt it was inappropriate to recreate explicit sexual encounters with a real person who did not give their permission. With Dorian, being gay was a part of his story. It was the very basis of why this character was written to be so protective of himself.